When I go outside, I can't see because it gets really bright at night. It just, everything looks white. I can see things that are like far away, like a tree or the fence, but it would be like fuzzy and it would be really hard to see. My name is Aiden, I'm 9 years old, and I have a condition called achromatopsia.
He was a newborn, and I was holding him, and I could just see his little eyes kind of shaking back and forth. That was the first sign that was like, huh, something's different there. We went to our pediatrician, and they referred us to Boston Children's.
We saw nystagmus, meaning the eyes had the involuntary rhythmic movements. We saw that he was very sensitive to the light. If I could flip out the room lights, he immediately opened his eyes and appeared much more comfortable.
It was a tough period because there was a lot of not knowing. Trying to understand what Aiden does and doesn't see or sees differently than we do, because we'll never really be able to understand.
Realizing that Aiden's world of color would be so very different from ours, and I definitely had a grieving process there. He just sees color in a different way. It's still color to him. Every person perceives the world a little bit different.
The development of gene therapy for diseases in the body is evolving, and now we have a way to help Aiden and other patients like Aiden with diseases that are inherited. They are born with these genes that are not working correctly, so we can replace that gene with a normal one. However, the retina is a very tricky organ because it's inside the eye, and it's a very small layer in the back of the eye, and we have to find a way to somehow deliver those genes into the retina so those cells can start working a little bit better or properly so the patient can hopefully regain vision. And the way we do that is with surgery.
Dr. Fulton asked Aiden, what are the reasons he wanted to do it? And one of those reasons was that he knew that he was part of an experimental gene therapy and that procedure might benefit people beyond him, and that was something that he wanted to be a part of.
He taught me so much about what he experiences with this condition. It is new stuff. It's not written in any book. You can't go read about it, but how this condition impacts his exploring the world, learning new stuff.
With the surgery, I've definitely seen lots of improvements. It's like I go outside easier, and like it stops being blurry faster, and it's never like that bright because my eyes adjust to it really fast now.
Watching Aiden navigate the surgery and navigate everything that has come with achromatopsia, I see this courage and perseverance in him. That's really impressive.
Nothing really holds me back because I don't know anything that would hold me back. And I've always seen this way, and other people have only seen the way that they've seen.